थैंक यू उमर पटनायक जी. डॉक्टर एम थंबी दुरई प्लीज सर.
थैंक यू डिप्टी चेयरमैन सर फॉर गिविंग द अपॉर्चुनिटी स्पीक ऑन दिस. वी विल मूव बाय हॉनरेबल मिनिस्टर. This bill has a limited things only to pass. Everybody knows about the CBI's role and everything. It is not a new organization. The parliament knows very well, all the members very know. The main reason, the objective, minister said very well, the reasons why he has brought this bill to pass and approve by this parliament. Already passed by the Lok Sabha. Now it has now come to the our Rajya Sabha to get the concurrence. Sir, you know very well the CBI how it is established, already given by the minister in his objective. The Central Bureau of Investigation traces origin to a special police establishment which was set up in 1941 by the government of India. Then afterwards, the Delhi Special Police Establishment Act was therefore brought into force 1946. The growing need was for felt for a central police agency at a disposal of the central government, which could investigate not only cases of bribery and corruption, but also violation of central fiscal laws, major frauds relating to the Government of India departments, public joint stock companies, passport frauds, crimes on the high seas, crimes on the airlines, and serious crimes committed by the organization gangs and professional criminals. Therefore, this Government of India set up CBI by a resolution dated 1st April 1963. The agency is known to investigate several economic crimes, special crimes, case of corruption, other cases. Sir, you know very well, many opposition parties, anything comes in the ruling party, they immediately ask CBI inquiry, they require, they're asking. Not only here, even the states also you take. State governments are having their own agency to go there, find out the corruption and investigation is not there. In spite of that, even the state governments are constituting the committee at their own agencies to find out the corruption and criminals, other things. There the opposition party demands, only they want the CBI inquiry. Today also, sir, you would have seen that one judgment given in the Madras High Court at the Madurai branch. They sent today one inquiry has to be conducted regarding the group Service Commission cases, which has been referred to the CBI. Therefore, throughout the India, most of the people are having the faith on CBI. It is going, doing very well. That is why Honorable Prime Minister Modi ji wanted to see that it has to be strengthened. Because when there is a lot of demand from various states also, even the state government has to give the concern, which is known fact. But in spite of that, it's a lot of demand. CBI has to take up many cases like that. Therefore, it needs some consistency in that period also. Therefore, giving 2 years, it may be there at the time. Now, minister says 5 years it can go, but one year extension is there. And also with the consultation of the opposition leader, ruling party, Honorable Prime Minister, Chairman, and also constitution body. Like that, there is a they cannot, central cannot appoint as they like. There is a democratic way Modi government is doing this thing. Therefore, he has brought this bill. This is a valuable suggestion. Therefore, as ADMK party, sir, we are also demanding so many cases what is happening in Tamil Nadu to take up CBI. I hope that CBI will take up such kind of cases which our leaders are asking out. Like our nowadays our leader, OPS and EPS, you know that, Panneer Selvam and Edappadi Palaniswamy, they are demanding so many cases going on Tamil Nadu to take a CBI case. They will consider that and hope you will get the justice for that. I thank you and support this bill.
Thank you. Mani Vishambar Prasad Nishad ji, Mani Vishambar Prasad Nishad ji.